A very dynamic kind of match here in this triple threat.
Incredible how just adding one competitor to a match can change a superstar's entire form of fighting. It totally alters their balance.
Go from one opponent to two. You have to attack twice as hard and play defense twice as much.
He's got the answer for that one. Smart, attacking the arm. Oh, snap there. Caught up an elbow. Big forearm. There's a reason this is called a triple threat match.
The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that, you don't have to be the one pinned to still lose the match. You have to be ready for anything.
Into the turnbuckle. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Impactful slam. Yokozuna gets reversed.
Yokozuna dodges out of that.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
The arm getting pummeled.
He's taking some good hits. He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat.
A flat out power into the scoop slam. Inverted DDT. Spiked. Counters. Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Crank in the head.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
No escape from these punches. Running knee.
Stomping down.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Hoisted up.
Him with the counter.
Stomp in the leg.
Coming back in the ring.
Heel up, locked in. This is painful.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
So much damage inflicted.
Quick thinking pays off. Yokozuna saw it coming.
Oh, kick to the face.
And he goes into the ring.
Jarring impact.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Well scouted by the good one.
And another counter. Sequence of reversals there.
Driven down face first.
To the arm. Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and heavy hands to follow.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Nice plant.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Sit right back.
Hoisted up.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
He has the answer for The Rock.
One of these debilitating forearm strikes.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Got it down with force.
Well scattered reversal there. Got a snap there. Bottom of an elbow.
Bam! Down he goes.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, what a counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other.
Coming fancy there, spinning Uranagi.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
What a headbutt. Yokozuna manages to counter.
Oh, man. Kicked in the face.
That'll do some serious damage.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Oh, the claw right to the shoulder.
Down on the chest.
And his core has been tipped.
Standing over their opponent. Here it comes.
Standing. Bonsai drop.
Will Yokozuna.
Serious danger.
Into the corner now. Answering back.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Got the buster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
With the arm clutch into the
DDT.
And Yokozuna didn't see that coming.
With the bulldog.
What a shot! He's returning fire. Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery. Comes back into the ring. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Setting him up in position here on the second row.
Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyper extend your elbow. Waist lock. Is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing. It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Able to reverse that one.
Opponent needs to know his role.
He reverses it.
Yokozuna's pushing back now.
But Yokozuna still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Yokozuna gets countered.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Turned that one around.
A counter answered by another counter.
Yokozuna able to avert that.
Already. Rock's got his opponent. Steps through.
turn him over right on his belly. He finally does. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, good Megan.
And a foot just stomping down. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Hung out to dry. Waist lock. With some good timing here. Great thinking by The Rock.
He's got him scouted.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
And there's Yokozuna dealing out even more damage.
Yokozuna might be thinking of putting his efforts towards ending things soon.
Mounted palm strikes. Oh, saw it coming. And he sends him into the corner. Yokozuna gets reversed. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Listen to this pace. It's electric. Submission. Oh, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Great reversal.
There it is. The Rock got out of it.
Shoulders down.
Two. Kicks out. Just kicked out. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kick out surprised him. Waist lock. Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning your. Now look at that. Pancakes.
The Rock just got checked in.
A kick out. Oh my God.
How? How? Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
This is truly awesome.
Oh, that hurt. He steps foot in the ring again.
Just a good old toss for the leg.
Rock
lands him with a spine buster.
Able to reverse. Yokozuna turns it around. With the lariat.
Just pure
standing over there.
opponent. Here it comes.
Rocky pancakes.
Is it enough? Is it enough for Yokozuna? Shoulders down. Two.
Somehow he kicked out.
The Rock somehow got the shoulder up.
Yeah, but now comes the hard part. The Rock has to get himself back in this.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
With the arm clutch into the
DDT. Just breaking down the opponent.
Enough already.
Yokozuna now being sized up.
An elusive Yokozuna there.
Coming down.
And it's the Rock with the reversal.
Really just laying it in.
See, he is feeling it now.
Yeah.
Slam!
What impact. Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Uh-oh, this will make you fade fast.
Yeah.
Hits him with the counter.
He's heading back to the ring.
Back in the ring now.
An arm wrench.
Oh, and a DDT by the Rock.
Counter.
And now there's an opening.
Stiff.
Superstar standing.
Here is your winner, Yokozuna.
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match.
Oh, yeah.